Hello students, welcome to EPG Pathshala. I am Dr. Gulshan Chaudhary from Plant Biotechnological Department from the Energy Resources Institute, New Delhi. Today we are going to discuss about the module Genetic Engineering for Biotic Stress Tolerance in Plant under paper Plant Biotechnology and Crop Improvement. In the present module, we aim to unrevealing the information about the biotic stress with respect to genetically modified plant, associated concern and benefits. Additionally, we give preview to understand the past, present and future agriculture practice followed to raise plant resistance to the biotic stresses. Stress. Performance of any organism is determined by genotype, environment and interaction between in these two. Environmental factor is a sum of total factor except the individual concern. All these environmental factors are divided into two types, as biotic and abiotic. Biotic are the biological nature, as pathogen, pest, weed, virus, etc. Abiotic, non-biological nature, temperature, moisture, salinity, etc. Stress. When an environmental factors interferes the complete expression of genotype potential. Why are so concerned about biotic stress? First, ever-growing human population. Projected human population by 2050 is around 9.2 billion. Fixed land area under agriculture practice. Heavy yield losses across the world, increasing the use of chemical pesticide, impact of chemical pesticide on human health and non-targeted organism. The global pesticide market is in excess of 30 billion per year. Even after use of chemical pesticide, 40% yield losses due to pest. Biotic stresses in plants, insect, fungi, bacteria, virus and weeds. Biotic stresses. Plant processes are impaired by several biotic stresses. The biotic stresses exerted on crop plant, including several pests such as an insect, fungi, bacterial pathogen, and plant virus. Among many biotic factors in the module, we discuss about the four major biotic plant stresses caused by the insect, fungi, bacteria, and virus. Traditionally, breeding technology has been used to develop the insect resistance variety. Nowadays, modern DNA recombinant technology used to develop the biotic stresses tolerant variety. This slide shows the diagram of transgene-based strategies for engineering disease resistance in plant. And it directly shows that how much you can use it. It's a new technology of new technology to come, RNA-based gene silencing, PAMP triggers immunity, electron-induced immunity, TALEN-based gene editing, expression of key immune players, targeting expression and delivery of AMPs, and blocking entry of effectors. Method of breeding for disease resistance. For the resistance, seven methods were used. For the introduction. Introduction of crops occur by the three main steps, namely the domestication of new crops, the development of new crop from old crops, and adaptation of existing crop of new crops. Breeding not only the agronomic testing of introduction material, but also the evaluation of trait appreciated by the growers and consumers, such as the quality attributes and storage characteristics. Then the selection of the better quality of the traits for the hybridization or for the crossing process. Then the hybridization is another process, budding and grafting is another, mutation breeding is another, and the biotechnical method is the different. Now the step for, there are some common step in the breeding for disease resistance, are the source of resistance, method of breeding for disease resistance, then the testing of disease resistance, then the selection of for resistance line. Now we talk about the limitation of breeding methods. First, only applicable it applicable between the sexual compatibility genotypes. Slow nature of transferability that requires the minimum of 6 to 8 years or even more. In short, it is a very taking process. Undesirable traits are transferred along the traits of interest that decrease the efficiency of original one. Alternately, DNA recombinant technology, gene transfer technology, which would develop, could be used as a traditional breeding method. The transgenic plants are variously used in a different parts as the hybrid development for higher yield, biotic stress tolerance, abiotic stress tolerance, pharmaceutical and edible vaccines, industrial products, and it also used for the self-life, enhanced self-life and nutritional quality. Now, techniques for plant transformation. They are widely used as a method to understand how plants work and to improve the crop characteristics. Depend upon the stable introduction of transgene into the genome of plant. Most commonly used methods are vector based, which is used in dicotyledons, as well as direct transfer method for monocot. The commonly method is biolistic. Genetic engineering for insect resistance. The most common approaches are incorporated delta endotoxin sequences from Bacillus thuringiensis, incorporating plant-derived gene like lectin, protease inhibitor, etc. Bacillus thuringiensis is a gram-positive aerobic sporulating bacterium which synthesizes crystalline protein during sporulation. These crystalline proteins are highly insecticidal at very low concentrations. This crystalline structure of the inclusion is made up of prototoxin subunit called as delta endotoxins. The proteins are non-toxic to the mammals and other organisms. Cryogenes of the Bacillus thuringiensis produce protein which form crystalline inclusions in bacterial spores. It is responsible for the insecticidal activity of bacterial stain. Cryogene 1 to 4 based on insecticidal activity. These delta endotoxins are solubilized in the insect midgut and are active by gut protease by combination of alkaline pH 7.5 to 8.5. Cleavage of protein into a smaller polypeptide forms the toxin. Toxin bind to the surface of epithelial cell in the midgut, introducing lesions that destroy the cell and lead to the death of the insect. This slide clearly shows that the same thing. The crystals and the spores are indigested by the insect larva, and these toxins are activated from the midgut of enzyme. Which activated toxin bind to the receptor, subsequently insert into the membrane and cause leakage iron, ions and small molecules. And this causes the midgut membrane damage and lead to starvation and the death of insect. Expression of cryogenes in plant. Cry1A gene transferred to tobacco, potato and tomato. First reported on response of transgenic tobacco plant of insect Mandulica sexta and Heliothis varensis. Field trial with transgenic tobacco has revealed plants are resistant to Mandulica sexta and Heliothis varensis. Plant with moderate resistance in greenhouse proved highly resistant to insect attack in the field. This table is the published field trial of VT expressing transgenic crops. And the crops are tobacco. VT expression gene is Cry1A and the target pest is Heliothinis gia. In crop potato, the VT expression is Cry1A, Cry3A protein, which target pest is tuber moth, coloradro, potato beetle. In cotton, the protein Cry1A, which target pest is pink bollworm. While in crop maize, the BT protein Cry1A targeted pest is Heliothinaceae gia and Lepidoptera. While in the crop popular, the protein cryvan A is target pest is gypsy moth. Limitations are cryogene may fail to provide adequate pest control in field. GA population destroy transgenic cotton expression cryvan A gene. Cotton crop was destroyed by the Armigiana and Pantigiera, and the possible causes are inadequate cryogene expression, reduced cryogene expression due to environmental factor, presence of local cryoprotein resistant to insect population, development of resistance in the insect pest due to inadequate management. Genetic engineering for fungal and bacterial resistance. Now we will talk about the fungal resistance in plant, fungal resistant plant. Approximately 1.5 million different species of fungi has been found on Earth. Gene encoding the lytic enzyme chitinase and glucanase, which involve the breakdown of fungal cell wall, can be used to develop resistance crop plant. For the first time, Broglie et al. 1991 have been reported to fungal resistance transgenic plants. So far, in number of transgenic plants in rice and peanut, wheat has been reported. Similarly, the overexpression of defensive protein and hydrolytic enzyme also showing the resistance against fungal pathogens. This slide shows the mode of action, non-plant and plant-related antimicrobial peptide involves in the host resistance against plant pathogens. Or we can say that it is a summary of mode of action of non-plant and plant-related AMPs involved in host resistance against plant pathogens. Reviewed. A number of pests, pathogen and herbivores can attack crop which deploys an arsenal of defense to stay healthy. Yet some pests manage to break through the plant defense mechanism. Then the ribosomal and non-ribosomal AMP synthesized by organism other than the crop of interest offer a way to increase the plant resistance level against pests. Their mode of action were well known, mainly to boost systematic acquired resistance, which known as SAR or plant host, particularly through the induction of pathogenesis related protein known as PR as reported for the methylation ribose kinase TK, which known as thiamine kinase CAP-E, PEP-1, as well as the induction of reactive oxygen species, which known as ROS, as reported for the RSAFLPs and AD1 protein, TK thiamine dikinase PEP1, HYSYS, which induce the defense gene which involve in the pathogen defense. And another manifestation of SAR, which is systematic acquired resistance, implied the phytohormone signaling pathway as well as secondary metabolites. A number of antimicrobial peptide has been associated with salicylic acid as reported for the thymidine kinase incipitans and CAP-E1 jasmonic acid as reported for the incipitans. The CAP-3 protein which active for the defense response and PEP-1 and cysteamine and ethylene as reported for the PEP-1. It is a secreted effector protein for astilago. The fungicidin have been implicated in the production of phenolic compounds derived from the plant defense related phenyl propanoid metabolism, which GMPEP914980. It is an amino acid peptide isolated from the soybean leaf, enhance the phytoalexin, which inhibit the growth of parasite production. Syringolin A, which is virulence factor produced by the Pseudomonas syringenes, was shown to induce the transcription factor PIR7B, PIR2, PIR2 and IR1 defense gene. Another common mode of action in plant defense mechanism operated by comparison the cell membrane permeability of pathogen. Indeed, the thiamine kinase was involved in change of fungal membrane permeability and disintegration of subcellular structure, while interleukin A was associated with the creation of transmembrane channel, thus resulting in the release of vital ions such as K+ and AD1 interacting with the PIP2 triggers the granulation of hypercytoplasm caused by cell death. The interaction of RSAFP1 with fungal membrane glucosylceramide, which known as G1C-SIR, resulting in the activation of MAP kinase, is mitogen activated protein kinase, is specific to amino acid serine and threonine, and this is a cellular integrated signaling pathway. Cysteamine, a plant hormone which involved in the bone, causes a rapid alkalination of the extracellular space via blockage of proton pump in cell membrane. AMP, which is known as antimicrobial peptide, internalization into the pathogen cell and can mediated by the cell wall degrading enzyme, which known as CWDE, as reported for the syringomycin E, SRE, syringopeptide 25A, SP25A, known as, and meganin 2. Finally, some AMPs act as a pathogen deterrent by the constitutive secretion of demonstration of furosemidines and L1 lipopeptide, and MAP used for the transit experiment in the plants of some pathogens as bacteria as Pseudomonas syringenes pathobus, Pseudomonas aeruginosa bacillus subtilis, Pectobacterium carotoborum, Ralstonia solanericum, Dicaria detenti, while fungi as Colotrichium, Graminicola, Chlorotrichium, Gloriosporoditis, Rhizoctonia cerealis, Rhizoctonia salonae, Fusarium oxysporum, Fusarium graminiculum, Fusarium clumorium, Penicillium expanum, Embotrytis cinerea. Host and pathogen show gene for gene relationship. They are of two type, in two form: incompatible reaction and compatible reaction. In incompatible reaction, found in biotropic pathogen, which is obligate parasite, smut and rust, alleles for the resistance in host and for virulence in pathogen produce specific compound which recognize each other. When this specific compound interact, produce resistance response in host, associate with hypersensitive reaction, trigger by certain unique molecule called as elicitors of pathogen origin. Elicitors are recognized by receptor-like molecule present in the resistant plant. Initiate server chemical reaction, produce the active oxygen species, phytoalanine biosynthesis, cell wall reinforcement, release of hydrolytic enzyme, inhibitory proteins, result in the rapid cell death. Compatible reaction. Alleles for susceptibility in host and those for virulence in pathogen produce specific compound which interact with each other to produce susceptible response. Lack of interaction between product of gene specific resistance response in host, found in heterotrophic pathogen. Some strategies for the resistance are gene encoding insensitive target enzymes, second, gene specific toxin inactivation, third, expression of antibacterial peptide, fourth, expression of bacterial lysogens. Gene specifying program cell death, RNAi targeting pathogen parasitic gene, expression of heterologous phytoalexins, gene encoding ribosome inactive proteins, expression of heterologous thymines, ecotypic expression of pathogenic related protein, ecotypic expression of chitinase, modification of host protein required for infection by pathogen. This is a diagram which shows the coordinate regulation of plant defensing gene expression and fungi resistance by two ERF transcription factor through ethylene dependent and independent mechanism. The pathogen botrytis cinerea here, which infect the plant and the receptor center and the transcription factor downstream of MPK3, MPK6 regulate the expression of plant defense gene with PDF1, PDF1.2. This transcription factor MPK6 activated by two ways. It first signals the ERF6 gene activation, which activate the ERF6 transcription factor which into the ERF6 with the phosphate 2 phosphate group, which activate the defense gene of activation of PDF. Second, by signaling through the ethylene, you know, which activate the ERF1 gene, which activate the ERF transcription factor, which again help in the defensing the activation. And this process is the ethylene dependent, and previous one is the ethylene independent process. Or we can say that the, in contrast, the expression of ERF6 and EPR suppressor strongly suppressed in the botrytis cinerea induced defense genome expression. And the regulation of genes is direct or indirect with the addition or undefined transcription factor of downstream ERF6, which same do the function as the defense gene activation by, as example of PDF1.1 and PDF1.2, antibacterial transgenic plant. A number of disease like bacterial leaf spot, crown gall, fire blight, etc. caused by bacteria can be observed in plants. Various chemicals like streptomycin, oxytetracycline, and various copper compounds are used as antibacterial. Many organisms from different groups, example animals, arthropods, amphibians, and mammalians, synthesize some protein that have antibacterial properties. Transformation and expression of this antibacterial gene into plant is expected to confirm antibacterial properties to the generating transgenic plants. Lytic peptide isolate from the gained silk moth act on bacterial plasma membrane and make a hole. Transgenic potato and tobacco showing the resistance to bacterial wilt caused by Ralstonia solanaricum, atacins, a antibacterial compound. Transgenic apple plant of atacin E gene shows the resistance against the bacterial pathogen Arvinia amylobora, which responsible for the disease fire blight. Lysosome, which degrade the peptidoglycan contained in transgenic potato and tobacco plant, susceptibility against bacteria. This slide shows the model of bacterial resistance in plant. Figure A shows that the plant encoded the MAMP receptor, recognized MAPS and active defense response, including signal through the MAP kinase cascade, and the worky transcription factor mediated transcription reprogramming. The pathogenic bacteria uses as the wild third secretory system as TTSS to deliver effect protein that inhibits MAMP induced defense and thus promote the pathogenic bacteria growth. In another figure shows the plant R protein directly or indirectly recognize the effect protein and restore resistance through the strong effector triggered defense response. And the pathogenic bacteria avoid R protein mediated defense responses by eliminating or modifying the effector protein that triggers R protein mediated response. Virus resistance. Pathogen derived resistance. Interaction involving viral protein and it involving viral RNA. RNA effects as satellite sequences, antisenses, and ribozymes, gene silencing or core repression. Pathogen bribe resistance. In the first and the main antiviral, transgenic approach used, originally known as parasite-derived resistance. Pathogen sequences are deliberately engineered into the host plant genome. Cross-protection from the basis of PDR, the presence of pathogen sequence may directly interfere with the replication of the pathogen or may include some host defense mechanism. This diagram shows the plant innate immunity versus plant adaptive immunity. This diagram shows that the following entry into the host cell and genome: decapsidation. Here the virus genome is liberated and replicated, leading to the accumulation of pathogenic nucleic acid that are perceived as a viral PAMPS by specific intercellular PRRS. It is a progressive reproductive respiratory syndrome caused by the virus. This recognition triggers a downstream cascade leading to PTI response. In this, the virus genome translation occurs similar to the replicate and lead to the synthesis of virus encoded protein, among which viral pathogenic effect enable the suppression of PTI signals, that is pattern triggered immunity. In turn, specific plant R gene interact directly or indirectly with these effectors, then called as the avirulence factor, to trigger the ETI, which is the effector trigger immunity. In the case of plant adaptive immunity, illustrated by RNA interference, the virus-derived elicitor molecule corresponding to replicative double-stranded RNA or structural RNAs, viral genomes, are recognized by DCL key components of the silencing machinery that lead to the virus degradation at the nucleic acid level. The viral protein act as a RNA suppressing effector interfere with this defensive pathway. Interaction involving viral protein. Most successful transgenic approach involve the expression of code protein coding sequence. CP mediated, which is code protein mediated resistance, was first reported within a TMB tobacco model system in 1986. Some degree of resistance have been found in many cases. Variation in the level of expression are due to the transcriptional gene silencing, transgenic position effect, and the relationship between coding sequence and target virus. RNA effects, satellite sequences. Plant virus satellites, RNAs, are a small RNA molecule that are unable to multiply in host cell without the presence of a specific helper virus. Satellite RNA not only used for the viral replication but affect disease symptoms. It was noted that cucumber mosaic, like cucumber virus, which known as CMB symptoms, which reduce when the virus are carrying a satellite. Transgenic tobacco and tomato plant expressing CMB satellite RNA were tested in field China in 1990 to 1992. Although some reduction was seen, but it was not strong enough to protect the plant. To overcome this, strategies were developed in the satellite RNA PDR was developed in combination with the CMB and CPMR. The resistance obtained was stronger than that of either CPMR or satellite PDR alone. Antisense and ribozymes. Constructs have been designed that express a negative sense RNA molecule that will hybridize with the infecting virus sequence. Ribozymes are catalyzed RNA molecules capable of catalyzing the cleavage of target sense RNA sequence. The aim of both replication by the formation of double-stranded RNA, RNA hybrid, and to cut key region of the virulence genome before it able to replicate. Gene silencing. It involves the post-transcription gene silencing. The transgenic petunia plant expressing introduced chalcone synthesis gene under the control of a strong promoter. And it was found that the pigment produced in certain region was turned off and white variegated flowers are produced. Now we talk about the future concern. Although modern genetic engineering opens a window to develop the transgenic plants variety, are they resistant to insect, bacteria, fungi, etc. However, commercialization of this transgenic variety is still a major concern as a potential risk and impact of such transgenic plants on human health and environment is not well understood. So, student, let us now summarize what we have learned in this module. First, the stresses, why we are so concerned about the biotic stresses, then about the biotic stresses, method of breeding, transgenics, techniques for plant transformations, insect resistance, life space of VT transgenic technology, alternate PF transgenic technology, fungal resistance transgenic plants, antibacterial transgenic plants, virus resistance plant, and future concern. Thank you.